There is a current change underway at the WJMN tower that affects our signal. Local 3's Calvin Lewis explains.
For a little over a week now, the WJMN signal tower has been going through a few changes. Notably, a new antenna and transmitter will be going up as an upgrade.
From an FCC-mandated channel change, many TV stations across the United States, including WJMN Local 3, are going to be having to change channels. They're going to be pushed down or repacked to a new channel, a lower channel, so that the upper frequencies or spectrum can be reallocated by the FCC to other services, specifically the wireless internet industry and the cellular industry.
As the second tallest tower in the UP, standing at 1,145 feet, changing the transmitter on the tower is easier said than done. A few parts have to be assembled first before the actual transmitter can head up to its home at the top of the tower.
We're not talking about some lightweight antennas. We're talking about the main antenna is 6,600 pounds that's going up the tower. We're talking about some of the steel they're replacing is about 2,300 pounds right on the tower itself. So this is some serious steel they're moving, and it requires some very heavy-duty equipment.
Keep in mind, those with cable and satellite won't have an effect on their reception. Those who get an over-the-air signal, however, may see their reception interrupted during the update.
If you're watching us over the air, sometime in October, you're going to have to rescan your television, your HDTV, in order to get us again. And we'll be running announcements on Channels Free to let the public know when that time comes.
Work on the tower is expected to be done by mid-October. Keeping it local in Delta County, Calvin Lewis, Local 3 News.